software. In this video, we are going to understand what provision is provided in Genome software for fraudulent check. So this will help you to secure your finance. Okay, so there are different ways you can secure your finance. Definitely you must aware about a credit bureau agency, and you can check the score and understand the defaulter report from credit bureau agency. But in addition to that, Genome software has implemented few more ideas to basically know more about a customer. All right, so let's try to understand this. So the first step in Genome software is to basically do ID check of the customer, and that can be done using a different eKYC check measures, where you can check the ID automatically of the borrower. Okay, and in addition to that, you can implement or you can enforce some measures. For example, you can apply that one specific ID, for example national ID or Aadhaar card, you can enforce as a unique in the system in Genome software. So that if you enable that setting, it means whenever a same customer or same borrower comes to you with a different name but same ID, so you can immediately detect that as a customer. You can check all the history of the customer in the system and take a decision. Okay, and it is recommended in Genome software that you maintained a unique customer information, so that you can check all the transactions and loan related information uniquely by the customer. Okay, so for example, do not create a duplicate customer names, and hence enforce the Aadhaar card or any national ID that you want to specify as the unique, without which customer information should not be created. So you can enforce that setting in Genome software. Okay, and in addition to that, as I mentioned, you can also have a eKYC auto enabled in software. Then second check is, which is very important in Genome software network, that you can do within Genome software network. You can check whether that specific customer is defaulted or not. Now, how it works in Genome software? Let's say borrower has taken a loan from ABC company and got defaulted. So ABC company will report that as a defaulted in Genome software. And then any other, and if the same borrower approaches to another financer, let's say XYZ finance company, and then try to get the information which is not available in other sources also or other agencies, then Genome software within its network can even help you to find whether it is defaulted within Genome software network or not. But provided that the ABC company where borrower is defaulted should report that within Genome software network. Okay, so I'll also explain you like how it will work, because you may think like how many financers within network and all that stuff. So I'll try to explain that also. And third, but very important, is credit report. So using the third party credit agency, we made it also possible for a financer who can check the credit score and the credit history of a borrower. Okay, so these are three very important points in Genome software which will help to do a fraudulent check of the customer. Pardon me. Now if you consider Genome software network, okay, so what will happen? Currently there will be like two financers who will be reporting that the customer is defaulted, so that they want to contribute actually in the network, so that it's kind of like give and take scenario, and which is also available free of cost here. So these financers will report saying that a specific borrower's got defaulted. Then few more will be notified. Few more financiers will be notified on a specific ID, and then that will get beneficiated a lot of different financiers within the network. So it's kind of like one financier within JNM software network is helping to the other financiers to secure their finance. Okay, and now this activity is all started. We have internal we have implemented kind of like some sort of intelligence to check that in the system, and then make sure that other financiers are notified. It's only possible when one financiers will notify to JNM software saying that this is a defaulted customer and this can be blocked for the finance from the other financiers. All right, so this is how we continuously make to provide the new techniques and technologies which will help you to do the business securely. All right, thank you so much for watching this video, and you can obviously try JNM software and try all the features available. Thank you so much. Have a great day.